You know, I found out the hard way the last time that I tried this. And I haven't seen this done with any other sodas before. And I just don't think it's going to be as crazy.
Oh my god.
I don't know if, like, if there's any... Jonah!
Oh my god!
Jonah!
What the fuck did you drop in there? Was that a... You put acid in there or something?
What are you looking at?
News.
Oh, cool.
Step one, we need to go to the store and buy 500 bottles of Diet Coke. Step two, we need to buy 1,000 Mentos. Step three, fill the hot tub with Coke.
You look like Rose from the Titanic, but in a bunch of Coke.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit!
What the fuck?
Get up!
Get up! Help me!
Help me! Are
we gonna get
out? John!
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of lacha. Baby, so cold, he from the north, he from the...
Check it out,
check it out.
And Mentos.
Woo! Look inside, do you see the quarter?
Oh.
Alright, once I snap my finger... Inside, do you see the quarter?
Oh.
Alright, once I snap my finger.
My grandson told me to put the Mentos in the Coke and something cool will happen there. We're gonna find out, aren't we? If we can get them open, he said to put a whole hand. Oh. Are you sure? Maybe I better open these first. Oh, it's got something in it. Well, I didn't be part of it. Yeah, just like that, huh?
It's prank time. Let's go.
Mom, close your eyes and take the lid off.
Here's what's up.